Led by FEMA personnel, local and state rescue teams are pouring into the stricken areas.
Oh no. This thing is moving, and it looks like people are now abandoning their car or falling into the sinkhole. There are a number of vehicles in that sinkhole, and all we can hope for is that those people.
Up.